Here we go, G7. The overlook's not too pretty today. Got some cloud cover. Watch out, there's a big stick around here that off to the left. I forget where it is, but it's got me a few times. A little baby bunny rabbit. Just don't run me over, I'm so young. Jeez, trying to stay away from that stick on the left. So I go to the right and kill myself. That makes sense. Well, there's a red-headed woodpecker or something. He's pretty big. He had a big old red head on him. Sap sucker. I think I'm gonna set the record today. The puddles are pretty big. And numerous. Sun's coming out. That's good news. Swallow them. Section's getting beat up. that a little wide. There before. Smooth sailing going up the hill, and then it instantly turns into a shit show. Difficult to turn around too up there. You go kind of up the mountain, it's nice and smooth, then you get to the top, and then before you know it, you're on a treacherous downhill, wondering if you'll ever make it out alive. So I thank God I was able to turn around. But I'm never going up there again. Saw a turkey that day too up there. He wasn't bothered by the trail. Yes. That section's getting rough too. I'm here to take a little break. I've been riding for about an hour straight.